And two pro-right groups where they base inside those states where they call Talakawa Parliament and the stakeholders for peace. They don't give the Edo State Governor Godwin Obaseki and the State Commissioner for Police Jimmy Talawal 7-day ultimatum to take a bring to book those where they responsible for the killing of innocent persons inside Oke Oroma by youth from a neighboring Amagba community. And then say one elderly man Monday Okulegbe and two other persons and lost their lives when persons is with them. They suspect to be residents of a Amagba community. They invade Oke Oroma community almost 1 month ago. LST accused the state governor, say he no talk anything about the matter and he no agree act on top of the matter.
To say that we are giving the police a 7-day ultimatum to ensure that they bring the culprits to book. Because what we are seeing that is happening in Amaba versus Oroma is that persons who are known to the police institution are colluding to see that they pervert justice. People who have been going about their lawful duties in their farms for over the years. Now that there's a mini development that is attracted to the area, because land, the cost of land has appreciated, and Ababa appears to, you know, be short of land to sell. They are now invading people's community to see how they can encroach. For us, as civil society stakeholders, we are saying that we are also giving the governor, the executive governor of Edo State, 7 days! 7 days! To either call those people to order or to come out in the open and condemn this act of killing.
The governor of Edo State, Governor Godwin Obaseki, the chief security officer of the state, should expeditiously meet with both communities in the interest of peace, in the interest of justice, in the interest of good conscience, as the ruling of Obaere Jawa still remain very, 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 very valid.
What has happened to us? They should get them, they should call them in question and arrest them, prosecute them, so that justice will come out.
Wala 95 years era nje wala